I only need half of these mushrooms, so the rest of these have to go back to the fridge. I take my cloth, I pour out my mushrooms, and I don't clean them until I'm ready to use them, but I wrap them in a cotton towel or paper towel, and I put them back in the container. I'll just put them in the lower shelf, just like this. Of course, if you have a paper bag, you can store them in that too.